News 13 has learned that Albuquerque's police chief is out. Mayor Tim Keller has relieved Police Chief Mike Geyer of his duties effective September 30th. News 13 has also learned that Deputy Chief Harold Medina will take over as acting chief on that date. We contacted the mayor's office tonight to see what sparked the move. The mayor's office tonight would not confirm or deny the report. Geyer has more than 43 years of experience, including 20 years with APD.